morning to all. Today I am going to talk about William Shakespeare. Was born on 26th April 1564 and dies in Stratford-on-Avon. William Shakespeare was a multi-talented individual. He was an English playwright, poet and actor, widely regarded as the greatest writer in the English language and world's greatest dramatist. And he often called England's national poet and the born of heaven. Shakespeare wrote 154 sonnets, 39 plays and 3 long narrative poems. Some of the famous plays are Romeo and Juliet, Hamlet, Othello, Macbeth, King Lear, Julius Caesar, etc. Shakespeare's plays remain highly popular today and are constantly studied, performed and reinterpreted in diverse cultures throughout the world. He had no interest in getting his plays published. He wanted them to be performed on stage instead. He performed before both Queen Elizabeth I, King James I. His favorite was King James I. Some of the famous quotes are in Shakespeare Hamlet, "To be or not to be, that is the question." In the 21st century, "To quote or not to quote, that is the challenge. Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Cowards die many times day before death. The valiant never taste of death but once." These are the Shakespeare famous quotes. Shakespeare died in 1616 at the age of 52 in Stratford-on-Avon. Thank you.